Welcome back, Seth Bling here. Yesterday I made a video about a proximity detector trap that works based on the fact that cows won't move if there isn't a player within 32 meters of them. So I've adapted that concept here to create an alarm system for your base. So this wood box represents my base, and this red circle represents the radius 32 detection area for the alarm system. So if any player on the server comes within this circle, and this does work in multiplayer, it'll trigger the alarm system, the cows will move, and a wolf will teleport to you. So if you ever see a wolf teleporting to you all of a sudden, you'll know that the alarm system is triggered, and there's someone near your base, and who knows what they're doing. So this works, again, based on the cows. The cows won't move if there isn't a player within 32 meters, so they'll just stand perfectly still most of the time when you leave your base. And when somebody comes within this radius, they will start moving, triggers the pressure plates, which pushes them back into the center, but it also will trigger a trapdoor right here. And this trapdoor is where the wolf sits. So here's how you load it up. Well, first of all, let me explain. When the trapdoor comes up, it'll drop the wolf into the water, and when the wolf is in water, it'll sort of stand up and teleport to you, because wolves will teleport to you if you're too far away and they're not sitting down. So that's pretty much how it works. The wolf thing is not exactly a new concept for alarm systems, but this works without requiring the person to trigger any redstone. It's just based on the proximity detector. So in order to load up the system, you don't want to do it right now because you're within 32 meters and the cows are going to trigger the trapdoor. So I just have a little pressure plate thing here. In the new snapshot, week 32B, arrows do correctly trigger pressure plates, so this is a 1 minute timer right here, because the arrow is going to take 1 minute to despawn. So I'll use this 1 minute to push the wolf into the little receptacle there, and leave my base. I have that 1 minute to get out of the 32 meter radius, represented by this red wool here. And after the minute is up, the alarm system will be armed, and any player that comes nearby is going to cause those cows to start moving again, which will cause the wolf to teleport to you. So we'll be able to tell when the minute is up by seeing this orange block retract. Alright, there it is. So now the system's armed once again, and any player on the server comes within 32 meters is going to cause those cows to move, which may take a few seconds, but there we go, and the wolf teleports to you. Pretty cool alarm system, proximity-based, rather than requiring the player to stand in any pressure plates or whatever. If somebody's coming to grief your house, they're not going to stand on pressure plates. They're just going to start ripping stuff up. So this is a much nicer sort of alarm system that will work, and the cow will teleport to you over any distance. So pretty cool. That's about it. Thanks for watching.